Hello everybody, now it's more than 2 years that I wanted to build a Spitfire from a Czechoslovak RAF unit. I came across a story one of the best Czechoslovak pilots, Otto Smik, which crash-landed right behind this farm near Zvole, the Netherlands. Because I come from Czechoslovakia myself and I live just 15 kilometers from this place, this story really grabbed me. I bought also this great book of his life story, this model from Tamiya, which is full of details, and this special set of decals for his plane. Come on, let's do it.
Thank you.
I just finished this model and I have to say just wow. It is piece of engineering, really. I have to recommend it to all of you. And this is gonna be my next project. Very iconic Russian plane, Ilyushin Shturmovik. Looking forward to it already. We are standing in the street in Zvole, which is named after Otto Smyk, 1 kilometer from the place where he crash landed, just half year before the war ended. I'm very happy that Dutch people didn't forget him and appreciate what he did.